joined today by senior Henry Barrett, who clinches a match point for the Lords in doubles with teammate and senior teammate Nicholas Pellucci. Obviously, Henry, today the doubles points were crucial for us to get this victory over Carnegie. You and Nick have won now 10 out of the last 12. Describe your performance today and coming up on the higher end of the stick against Carnegie for the first time in a few years.
Yeah, the past couple of years has been tough. We lost 4 or 5, I think 2 years in a row. Doubles was definitely the difference today. I think all of us were serving really well and returning really well and putting the pressure on them for sure. Yeah.
This being your senior year, obviously I was with y'all out in Pittsburgh a year ago. It came down to that fourth singles flight and a 5-4 final here today. Did this team have a little extra motivation playing on our home court against a really good team?
I think so, yeah. I think playing outside helped a little bit too. Yeah, for sure. We definitely had some extra motivation with the previous 2 years coming so close, and we knew doubles was going to come down to the wire.
Obviously, we're going to have a few days before we head out to Indianapolis, and everyone knows the target is on our back. If we play well, we're going to get things done in Indy. Keys for us, for this team over the next few days.
I think we got to keep the good energy going. Good energy. We've been playing well in singles. For sure, Jake and Austin have been playing really well. So, keeping the positive energy, and hopefully doubles goes well also.
Joined today by freshman Pascal Lee, who clinches the match for the Lords against 15th-ranked Carnegie Mellon. Pascal, I saw you and Coach Carlson practicing the other day, and I told you you were going to clutch the match. Thoughts on the coming up with a victory for your team?
Yeah, you said that you had a dream, actually, that I would clinch the match, so it's crazy that that happened. But I think we really came out strong in doubles. That was the main difference. Playing with Anatole, we were really fired up. We jumped right on him. And we were just going for it. We were just swinging for it. And then when we went up 3-0 in doubles, I mean, you just have to fight in singles. Yeah. You just have to stay in it and fight. And that's what I did. And it turned out well.
Let's go to the doubles victory first. Coach Tilkey told me a couple days ago that Carnegie's won. That would be a real challenge for us. But like you said, fast start. What was the key for you and Anatole to get going early?
In the past few matches, we hadn't really warmed up as well as we could. So in this match, we really made sure we took a hard warm-up and stayed hyper from the start. And they weren't ready. We jumped on them, you know. So we won the first 5-6 games or something. And then after that, we just went hard, held serve, done.
I asked Henry Barrett this. The next few days, we're going to get ready to go out to Indianapolis for the NCAC tournament. What's going to be the key in your eyes for this team to, be ready to play and hopefully win the conference again?
Definitely just, I mean, we all fight and we've been practicing the whole year. So all you can ask for is that you show up with a lot of energy and compete. And I think if we do that, then, and don't take anything for granted, and show up in doubles, especially in the beginning, then we should roll.